focus. Another win.
Morgan, I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos! Morgan, I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos!
Copy now. with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, ¿verdad?
Come after you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know it. You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
Payback.
That's where the fire is from.
Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer. Forget it. Keep going. Too slow, Le Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. About you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Fine, fine. Gotta win. That's how it's done. What do we
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's go! You like my dust.
Damn it, Max. I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
I gotta do this, Ralph. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever, just kick their ass to me, all right? Tolerable job, Fresh Meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke. Here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. aggressive flight. Doing great, Mac Attack. Almost there.
Boy, seems you're not all Flash. The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Aw, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's do this. Crushing it! Gotta give it all I got. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what,
beat me, and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. You're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Buckle up!
Let's go, fresh meat!
Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
It's showtime!
Let's go, fresh meat!
Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it. When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Please Pluto. Tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive. What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. Taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be...